It has been years since a natural conversation. Still you try. If we talk about the weather, then you will not get confused. But I miss the wit, teasing, and that sparkle in your eye. Watch you melt like that glacier in Alaska, drip by drip. Every year a little less of you to stand up to the sun, fading in magnificence, reaching for the sky. See reflections on the surface of an old frame photograph. How am I not myself? How am I not myself? How?
Oh, hi, it's Mom.
I wanted
to see how you're doing and how the waterfall went.
I just wanted to see how you're doing and how the water polo went.
Quarter of eight.
So if you can call me back here, it's a quarter of eight.
I'll be up for another hour or so.
So I'll be up for another hour or so.
Hope to hear from you.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
One to the other side.
on the other side. Meet me on the other side. Meet me on the other side. On the other side. On the other side. She's got a grip on the cable so tight. She tries not to look to the left or the right, because if the golden girl gets into her fears, then she won't reach the top of the world. The golden girl. The golden glow shines over me with the purples and reds, all the colors of green.
Thank you. Blowing a bullet in a child.
sleeping, you are dreaming. As we tiptoe past your bed, keeping silent, oh so silent, we are quiet like the dead. We are the dawn patrol. Lighthouse in her eyes, I hear all the sirens, I get a surprise. She knew I was lonely.
Let's kiss.
Come sit on the sofa. What's on the TV? If I had a million, my little chimpanzee. Is she trying to lure me in? Or just reassure me? We started to sit side by side
down on the couch.
There were M&M wrappers stapled to the ceiling. I could see them just kept on playing. We went down on the couch, and I was feeling like a rapper. Stable to you. White flag of surrender, forgot to go home. We whisper the secrets. Our hands start to roam. No need to be lonely.
Let's kiss.
Impossible mission. Too late for goodbye. She gave me permission. She gave me the eye. She knew I was lonely. I guess she was lonely. That's how the night went by.
Down on the couch,
the sun came up. Time stood still. We were down on the couch. And the sunrise started shining right so. fall. And who are you? And what should you do now? The false smile of the Cheshire Cat shines on you like a beacon that will ghost you when you need him most. Are you in a dream? Are you by the sea? When you're wandering, do you ever think of me? Do you still believe? I thought you would. So I burn all those letters she sends. I guess the Queen of Hearts must play the meanest part.
Walk with her.
Hey, I won't take it too far. I'll get crushed like a broken guitar. With your wings, when you cut those strings,
false smile
of the Cheshire Cat shines on you like a beacon that will ghost you when you need him most.
Disappear and make your thoughts rewind.
what's in your mind. Something you can find somewhere in your mind. Wandering like Alice in your mind palace. Children are scattered by a breeze that is blown. Now the crops are all scattered. We are torn, we are shattered. Now some of us are barmy and battered, and the fields where we gathered are overgrown in weeds and in tatters. Through it all we were scattered. To the fields we are scattered, from the day we are born. To grow wild and sleep rough, till from the earth we are torn. And a soul that is free can live on eternally, and the spirit can live on. Scattered in the world beyond, and I've been out of my mind ever since you've been gone. I look up.
guess I'll never see her again. Now my life is all scattered ever since she's been gone. I feel older, I feel fatter, I feel the blues coming on. We get bruised, we get battered, but we'll pick up the pieces that scatter. And with emotional glue, we're gonna stick together, body and mind. Ever since she went away, I've been alone to contemplate time and space and why worlds move. While sitting in my solitude, I watch the stars and wonder why they're scattered up there in the sky. And is she up there out of view on some higher latitude? I wish I knew, wish I could prove the reason why this life on earth is scattered like the universe. I'm scattered here, I'm scattered there. It's only scattered everywhere. To the fields we're scattered, then from the dust we are born. We survive somewhat battered, to a new life, a new dawn. In the end, what will it matter? There'll only be my ashes to scatter, and all the logical answers to a worrying mind will be scattered in time. Beaten and battered to the earth, you are scattered. You're going home, so what does it matter to an atomic mind?